with prophecies, God speaks in parts, so we release in part. It's almost like a puzzle piece that you have to put together in order to, you know, to understand the full picture.